Now, this is pretty crazy. Neuroscientists were able to recreate images that a person saw simply by looking at their brain scans. They used popular image generation models like Stable Diffusion and fed it in MRI brain scans. These images at the top show what the patients see, and the images at the bottom show what AI was able to generate. It's a fascinating result with a lot of implications. Comment below what you think.